Okay, we are going to begin this afternoon's. This is our second annual fashion show, and it was such a big hit last year, and we reached our goal last year. I thought we would put it on again for you guys. I know our sixth graders are new to this, and I am definitely a director that likes to improve upon programs. And I think this year we certainly have reached our goal of making it a better show for you. And I want to let you know, folks, we have reached our goal. If you remember, our goal was $2,000. Our grand total this year, 2013, here at Lebanon Middle School for our Pennies for Patients campaign, grand total is $2,290.74. At this time, I would like to recognize first place winner. Winner goes to, and I would like for this first period class to be recognized and stand up when I call your name. I want you to stand up and give yourselves a big pat on the back. Mr. Day's Penny Patron Pennies class, stand up. $380.06. Second place winners. And let me tell you, second place ain't bad. Miss Cobb's first period class with $302.39. Stand up, Miss Cobb's class. Stand up. Woo! That's Cobb's 180 pure class. And in third place, which I don't think I ever win anything, but it was Miss Ciccone's, Miss Pelagi's, and Mr. Hamilton's Youth Service Center Curesaders with total of $189.21. Yay! And I just love this name, and I cannot keep you all out of the show. In fourth place, Miss Love Moore's first period class, the Ghetto Country Warriors, $176.42. Congratulations to all of you for meeting our goal this year, which means guess who gets their head shaven today? That would be, look at him over there, bye-bye hair, Mr. Terrell and Mr. Van Dyke. Yep, Mr. Van Dyke, we're going to be calling him Slicky. Okay. Oh, he prefers Kojak. All right. Back in the day, I used to watch Kojak. This crew probably didn't. Okay, moving right along. See over here at the video, Lebanon Middle School Pennies for Patients Tribute 2013. I would like to recognize a young man that goes to Lebanon Middle School. I believe he's a sixth grader, and I would like for him to come forward. He has no idea he's in the show today, but I have this ring on, and I want him to tell a little bit about this ring. His name is Nathan Hunt. Come forward, Nathan. Nathan, you have no idea we're doing this, but we've got some slides to show. Nathan put some time and effort. He is very talented with art, and he had some ideas about what this fashion show in his mind is all about. And he had some outfits in mind that he drew for us. Take a look up here. And Nathan, I want you to describe to us what these are about.
is called Poison Ivy. It kind of represents the flowery goodness and beauty of what's inside of yourself. This one,
check out all the detail, folks. Lady Gaga would love it.
This one is kind of called Wild Ride. I'm really fond to cats. Well, I like felines. This one is called Ocean Sirens. It's based on a girl named Silo Pippin who died kinda, and somehow, she had a syndrome named Sirenomelia, also known as mermaid syndrome. And this one is called Freaky Tiki. It's a like a normal hula girl outfit with tiki attachments. This one is Melody DJ, known as the boots, is known as quarter notes, which I'm really used to, well, like music too. This one is Taco Girl, since I kind of like Taco Bell, and it's tacos. I love tacos! This one is Sugar Rush, which is kind of sweet and gives you, and the ring is supposed to be on her finger, right here. Pizza Party. This one I got from Incredible Crew, which is on Cartoon Network on Thursdays. And that's all my clothes.
That's an excellent line of fashion. If you'll look at your brochures, next on the agenda, we're going to start off with Broken Hearted. And we're going to begin our fashion show, so take a look.
Thank you. Scheikamp is wearing a black top with an animal print overlay and a black skirt. She has completed this outfit with black and silver sandals. This is a collection from the Factory Connection. Gretchen Walston, you can just hold your applause to the very end. Gretchen Walston is wearing a beautiful light blue pageant dress. It has crystal embellishments with a fitted bodice and layers of ruffles. Her dress is from the Bridal Connection, downtown Lebanon. Emma Humphreys is wearing an aqua and white chevron dress with a pink and gold belt to accessorize. Also, she is wearing a cute pink bubble necklace and feather fascinator from that cute little shop. Talina Brown is wearing an Arancia brand black, brown, orange, and aqua dress with a fashionable black fascinator with black heels to match, all from that cute little shop, downtown Lebanon. That cute little shop has outfitted Kaylee Cox with a pink and white chevron dress with cutout shoulders. The black fascinator completes her look. Isabella Glasscock is wearing a lovely outfit from that cute little shop. Her dress is green chevron print with a hot pink bubble necklace and earrings. Jordan Hallmark is modeling a strapless T-link black and ivory print dress with teal accents. She is carrying a monogrammed clutch with a multicolor bracelet. Her hair is adorned with black and crystal hair clip. Here comes Claire Higdon wearing a beautiful dress from the Bridal Connection. It's frilly pink and black strapless dress with a light layer of sparkles. Her accessories are her silver heels. Georgia Whalen makes a statement in this black and white print dress with hot pink accents. She is making her own statement with these awesome black wedge boots, a beautiful ensemble from Simply the Best. Gorgeous teal dress modeled by Hannah Pinn is the perfect party dress by Bebop. The Factory Connection also provided cute brown flat sandals and an American Eagle leather purse to finish off this look. Abby Murphy is wearing an adorable dress in peacock blue with scattered navy hearts by Bebop. She has accessorized with a sparkly silver bracelet and silver sandals, all from the Factory Connection. Taylor Simpson is being outfitted today by the Factory Connection. She is wearing a beautiful beige and coral dress with off-white sandals adorned with matching coral beads. Her outfit is finished off with a beautiful pearl jewelry. This would make a perfect outfit for Easter. Chloe May is wearing a multicolored sundress with gatherings and ruffles at the neckline. With fashionable yellow flats, this outfit from the Factory Connection is a must-have for summer. Modeling for that cute little shop is Eternity Smith. She is wearing a strapless chevron print dress with black gladiator sandals, and her hair is adorned with a coral fascinator. Libby Pelagi is ready to party in this white satin dress with black ribbon from the Bridal Connection. Topping her outfit is a black and white, black and silver headband fascinator and silver sandals with crystal embellishments. Will Pelagi is sporting khaki slacks with a Nautica polo shirt with black and white accents. He is outfitted today by Simply the Best. My seventh grader, Jane Pelagi, is modeling a gorgeous coral dress with cascading ruffles off the shoulder. Her hair is adorned with an ivory carnation headband. She is outfitted by Goody Two Shoes. Alan Guzman is sporting an American Eagle t-shirt and iron shorts from Factory Connection. Trey Downs is modeling a gray and white striped straight faded t-shirt and gray iron shorts. Dalton Hammond is being outfitted today by the Factory Connection. He is sporting an American Eagle polo shirt and solid shorts with lots of pockets for storing your phone and iPod. Deshaun Taylor is sporting plaid summer shorts with a solid black Old Navy shirt. outfitted by Simply the Best. From the Factory Connection, Chase Hayes is modeling long black shorts and a multi-print t-shirt, ready for hanging out this summer. Trinity Sherrill is sporting dark blue jeans. He is wearing a textured print t-shirt under a blue plaid button-down shirt. That brings out the blue in his eyes. His outfit is finished off with a fox bell cap, ball cap. Hallie Hamilton is wearing an aqua lace dress with beautiful white feather fascinator. Her accessories are an aqua necklace and earrings with a tassel gold belt. This is all from that cute little shop. And finally, our finale, Miss Tut, Miss Renee, and Kyle Harrington with stylist Diane Rayleigh. It's out of her closet, which was originally our stage direction. Thank you very much, and you can give them all a huge round of applause.